My favorite thing to do outside of the hospital is just spending time with my family. We have two dogs. They're both bigger. They're mutts, both rescues. They look kind of like sled dogs. I'm Rylan Kagan, and I'm an orthopedic surgeon at OHSU. I had a great mentor in medical school who did hip and knee replacements in New York, and he kind of took me under his wing. And the first time I was in his clinic and saw one of his patients after a hip replacement and really just see that transformation of that patient's life, it really took me down the course of wanting to be an orthopedic surgeon and then to do the total joint replacements and hip and knee reconstruction. This patient specifically came into clinic with a four-wheel walker and had a severe limp, severe pain with every step. Every aspect of his life was hindered by this. And then after an hour and a half surgery, he walked out of the hospital better off than he came in. And to see that powerful of a transformation in that short amount of time, and then even have a chance to see him back 6 weeks later, no assistive devices, no cane. He had a cane, but he would like just carry it, swinging it around. That was what really made me want to do what I do. I don't think it's ever my job to tell someone when it's time to have a surgery. It's my job to give them the options and kind of explain the risks and the benefits of the surgeries. One of the questions I always have people ask themselves is, are you not doing the things that you want to do that make you who you are? Are you not going for that walk with your spouse? Are you not going to play with your child or friends? If you're not doing the things that make you who you are, then it's really time to start thinking about surgery. When you see people afterwards and they're getting back to these activities, it's amazing. It makes me really enjoy what I do.